What's the most daunting aspect of it? You know, the amount of money that you have to raise in modern politics, and especially for an office like that, and particularly for someone like myself who comes from a small state that doesn't have personal wealth and doesn't have a big network out there, so to speak.